boy that has country music in his blood. Everybody make some noise in just a few minutes when you see Rex come up here. You'll be happy to hear him sing.
Thank you. skirt's blowing in the wind, and she's burning up the road.
Music Fest. I tell you, I want to tell you something. I think everybody that hung around here, it poured down rain on us earlier today, had people out from the crowd coming up here helping us squeegee the water, getting it off of the equipment. So it set us back, but we're still here playing here tonight to try to raise money for kids with cancer. Yeah. We'd like to thank David for putting this thing together and asking us to come out here tonight. Thank you. Thank you there, guy with the black shirt there. Hey guys, you ready to crank it up some more? I think these guys are ready to crank it up some more. Y'all ready to crank it up a little bit? My friends are coming.
sharp dressed men we got out there tonight.
Yeah!
You know, I see one sharp dressed man out there in the blue right there.
I feel like a little Conway Twitty. Released a song back in 2014.
Okay, yeah.
It's hot. A little hot after that rain. No, sir. But I tell you what, I did a little video for it. A lot of you might know that song. I'm a big George Strait fan. Yeah, I don't hide that. I don't hide that. I know a lot of you are George Strait fans, same fans, but here's a song called Something Strait.
Yeah. somebody wrong. I need something real that I can feel as strong as this whiskey going down. Come on, baby. Something straight. Hey baby, it's goodbye. You'll always be a fire I can't put out. This is where the cowboy rides away. Our love's a conscious soul. Somebody done somebody wrong. I need something real that I can feel as strong as this whiskey going down. Come on baby. Something straight. Give me something straight. You know the way I peel the label off this old Jack Daniels bottle reminds me just how much you shredded me. Well, after playing that song, it just means I'm going to have to play a George Strait song. I
George Strait. Little George Strait. Adam, where you at, buddy? Who wants some free koozies tonight? Now, you got to come up to the stage in order to get a free koozie, though. A song about a month ago. And the name of the song is Back to Georgia. Now, I'm from Georgia, and y'all don't hold that against me, okay? I do get along with Clemson fans for the most part. Now, you guys are coming off of a great year. You're coming off of a great year, Clemson. I mean, but look, it is hard to do. It is hard to do 2 years in a row, I'm just saying. I'm not sure what happened to South Carolina this past year. I know we got one Gamecock fan out there. The guy in the blue back there. Y'all go shake his hand and make, you know, I know he's hurting off of this last football season, so he's going to need an extra beer or two. But yeah, my dogs, man, we got a new coach, and we're going to see what happens. But anyway, getting back to the point, I got a song called Back to Georgia, but everybody has been so nice to me here in Anderson, South Carolina, that I'm going to change that Back to Georgia to Back to Carolina tonight.
Yeah.
Def Leppard there for you. I want to say I got some merch over here at the table. This young lady right here is running merch. So if you find there's some Something Straight t-shirts, some Wildcat Bridge Road t-shirts, and there's even some music. Now, I released a song here a couple of days ago that I wrote about my grandmother. It's a very special song, and I tell you what, I want to introduce this band before I go any further. Back here on the drums, everybody make welcome from Atlanta, Georgia, Jared Poff. Over here to the left of him on bass guitar, everybody make welcome from Atlanta, Georgia as well, Andrew Williamson. To the left of him, we'll stay on the left side. He once was known as Ricky Lilburn, but his name got changed. He's from Lilburn, Georgia. Everybody mate, welcome on the lead guitar, Ricky Alexander. Over here to my right on guitar, another rocking guitar player. We call him the bearded one because of his beard. He's been growing it out for 30 years, and he hasn't shaved yet, so I'm really proud of him. Not once. But everybody from Atlanta, Georgia, everybody mate, welcome Eric Rich. Special to me tonight to have both of my sisters here. This is Lene Harvey. Everybody may welcome to the right, very far right, Lene Harvey. And to her left, my youngest sister, Amber Hill. So we're going to do a very special song. I lost my grandmother a year ago, and she was a very, very special lady. And so you don't plan out to write these type of songs, but God gave me this song, and I'm very proud of it. It's called First Birthday in Heaven. I love you, Mama, tonight.
Always going the extra mile. Had a heart of gold, so pure and true. Everything that she did was out of love for you. Being around her made this world feel so right. I can't believe that she's really gone. I can still see her waving from that little porch. Is goodbye. But now she walks on streets of gold. Finally she's made it home, free from all her slavery. An angel now, she spreads her wings. God, you know we miss her so. We never wanted to let go. And now we celebrate her life. It's her first birthday in heaven.
Oh,
like the Eagles. This guy said nobody. See about getting you on there, buddy. Because I'm telling you what, man, I've been seeing you out there, man, and you got some moves, man. You got some. I want to see if I can talk to somebody. One, two, one, two. you, brown-eyed ladies. Guys, this has been really awesome. I really appreciate everybody sticking around here tonight. I know everybody could have went home, and it'd been easy to go home just because of a little bit of rain. But again, I can't thank you enough for coming out here tonight and supporting this cause. Please, thanks for the Greenville Healthcare System for working with us to try to raise money for kids with cancer. It's a very serious cause. Is Jacob out there by any chance? Jacob Scott? No, Jacob's not out here. He's one of the kids with cancer, and I wrote when I got the call about this show. I've got a co-writer that lives in Kansas. He's had cancer, and we wrote a song called "Beat You Cancer." And it's not about whether you live or die; it's about your attitude and how you handle yourself through cancer. And there's no way I'd have been able to write a song like this unless I would have wrote it with somebody that has actually dealt with it and that has been through cancer. So. I thank God for giving it to me tonight, and I think it's fitting that I share this last song, "Beat You Cancer," God bless all the kids out there with cancer. We're praying for them, and I'm hoping we can raise some money here tonight. Thank you, David. Stan. Also want to say this. We got everybody thank Austin Poff for coming out here tonight. He was opening act. Austin's got a new EP that'll be released on September the 16th. You guys check him out like his Facebook page. He's a rocking guitar player.
war einfach geil. Einfach chillig und auch vom Ding perfekt von der Länge. War nice.
Cool, cool.
Hard on the down.
Oh, right there, back behind the
Huh?